guys, welcome to another video. In today's video I wanted to talk about our apartment and the basic things which we are buying for it. So we are renting a small studio here in Bucharest and it is already furnished, and the landlord was also so nice to buy like us some basic stuff like cutlery and some plates and stuff. So we have that, glasses, a few cups, and we also want to leave it to that. But yeah, there are some more things which we require in the kitchen, outside the kitchen. And this video will be shot throughout multiple days because I just still have packages coming in and I want to show everything. So today a big order came, so I already wanted to start this video. So the first things which we bought and which are like very important for us because we came to Bucharest for like work and business, and is the office area. For that we ordered a lot of plugs, these extensions. So once I have a big one which will be like for the computer and everything, then these two I have for the bedside table because there's only one plug, and many times Barrett and I, we are working from bed, so I got these. So that we got, and then two of these small ones, we might need them throughout the house. Another thing is a tea kettle. So I didn't really buy a fancy one, I just kept it to the limit, and that is because we don't know how long we will stay in Romania. Will we buy something, will we keep on being tenants, or like how many years we want to stay here in total, like we don't know exactly. That's why we are keeping everything to the limit. And then another important thing, especially I think for rented places, is like mattress protection. I have it in Denmark all throughout the house, because I like to drink coffee in the bed, and like I think 2 days ago I spilled coffee on the like blanket, and then yeah, I had to wash it and things like that. It could have also spilled on the mattress. So like this is always nice, or when you have kids, then sometimes they pee on the bed, and if you have like a rented place, then of course that will be problematic, otherwise you have to exchange the mattress completely and stuff. So mattress protection is very important. Then yeah, I was really stupid and I forgot my toothbrush charger, and somehow I cannot find the like just the charger, even though I have like 3-4 at home like in Denmark. But yeah, so I got a new toothbrush, and electrical toothbrushes are not so expensive, so it was not that painful. And I will just keep this here and take the other one and leave it in Denmark, because we will be spending 3 months a year in Denmark. Yeah, so that is that. And then even though our landlord was already nice enough to provide us like one pot and one pan, but like that is a big pot, and sometimes I need to cook in multiple pots, so I just got one more small one. But that is also that is it. I will not get more pots, so 2 pots are enough for me. And I also got one more pan because like again sometimes you need 2 pans. Got is this mop and bucket for wiping the floors, is a pressure cooker for Indian food, because even though it's quite expensive in Europe to buy a pressure cooker here compared to India, yeah, I don't have a choice, I needed to buy one. Also we couldn't take so much stuff this time, and also yeah, it doesn't make sense now to not cook proper food for some months and then bring it with us next time. So I just got one. It's also not the end of the world if like you have to spend once for a pressure cooker. Usually these things stay for a lot of time. And then one more thing is I got an iron, because of course we need to iron. And that's it for this order. Another day. So the packages I have ordered that came, and we currently have a snowstorm here, which is really surprising. I don't know, I just thought Romania would be a bit like warmer, and yeah, it's actually colder than Germany. So anyways, let's get started with the things I got. So actually these two, this I got from Denmark. I bought it there in the supermarket. This is like a milk frother, it's called, or something. Yeah, this makes the milk hot, and like, yeah, anyways, I cannot explain. Then I got this from Amazon in back in Germany, and I brought it here because I knew that even though I will, so in Romania we don't have Amazon, unfortunately, that they don't deliver here. So they have some other websites which are supposed to be like Amazon, but I personally don't find them as nice as Amazon, plus the delivery cost is like very high. So yeah, that's kind of what I've had a problem with. That's why the main things I wanted I already ordered from Amazon back in Germany, but of course there was a like limit with how much stuff we could carry in the car. But this was one thing I really wanted to bring. This is this magic bullet, I think. Yeah, it's nice, it's for like smoothies and stuff. And I am a very like picky person, so I don't like to use my like fruit smoothie maker to make like food, like some sauces or some like garlic tomato sauce or like something in this. I don't like to use the same thing. That's why I got one of these, also chops like onions and carrots and whatever. This is like one of my most used kitchen items, so this is just from Bosch. By the way, I will also add the links to these products because I'm sure you can buy them from Amazon in Germany. So that in this I chop like vegetables, and I can make like hummus or things like that and that. And then also I got this, which is like for soups and stuff. Again, you could be maybe using these two, but like for soups, that's not really convenient. And in general, like sometimes you cannot make such nice things in these two things. That's why I got this one, which is like a hand blender. So and these things usually are also not expensive, but I always have one at home and I always use it. Again, I'm very picky. I know some other people can use their like smoothie maker for other things, but I don't like to have like personally this like garlic onion taste in between, which I feel like is inside, maybe not, but like it's in my head. Also, I don't like to use the same chopping board for fruits and vegetables. I always use a different board for fruits and a different board for vegetables. Then also I got a rice cooker because usually I eat brown rice, and brown rice is like, I'm having some difficulties making it in the pot because it's like harder, as it's like more natural, so it's like difficult to cook for me. And in general, like a rice cooker always makes the perfect rice, so I got a rice cooker. It's also not that expensive. This has become my absolute like kitchen must have, especially while trying to eat healthy while losing weight, and that is an air fryer. First of all, I need to use a lot less oil with this, or sometimes I don't use any oil, and it makes the food crunchy. It is fast. Like, I like this way more than the oven, and again, because you can fry without oil, that's so much better. I'm like in the weight loss stage right now, so Monday we are starting gym. We also like hired a personal trainer, and in like my weight loss stage, I try to reduce the oil as much as I can. So that is very nice and convenient with this. Another thing which I had in every single house, in every single apartment so far, is this like bathroom shell. I just find the bathroom situation so messy without it, because you have your like shampoos and everything all around the bathroom, which like makes it very messy. So I always have this shelf. I had it in our apartment in Hamburg, I have it in our house in Denmark, and now I got it here because this is I think one of the most important things for me, and yeah, but currently we're having some issues installing it, so we are thinking that I ordered the wrong thing, like the wrong sizes, because you have to see, or maybe we have to even call somebody because somehow we cannot manage by ourselves. Anyways, but this is absolute must have for me. Then also, because we don't want a big cat tree in the house for Sabu. Sabu's very, our youngest cat is very playful, so we got her a small baby like cat tree with some like toys inside, and she absolutely loves it. And yeah, that was that. And then I got one vacuum, which I never ever saw this brand, and I ordered from this website, which is like Romania's Amazon, but it had good ratings, and I actually really like this vacuum. It's really, really powerful, and yeah, it's very nice. Also, it has like a tip like this, which goes inside corners, so you can vacuum nicely. I got this stuff by Baraton. Actually, it's very annoying. We just have a studio, and he has everything I do. And even now, he's in the bathroom. I can hear his breathing and all. It's I'm a person like I don't like to record, and I feel very like unconfident and stuff. And so I need my absolute peace while recording, and this is like not a good situation. But again, like, you cannot have everything. So yeah, these were the things I ordered, like from this like Amazon website, and I will be having some links in my description from like my favorite Amazon things. I usually don't buy any unnecessary things, and like, we have been moving to different places, and I have been like managing my household since like almost 6 years. So like, yeah, there will be some links in the description of like my most used items. And there will be another part of this, which is like my IKEA must-haves, because I ordered already twice from IKEA. So I'm getting an order tomorrow, and then I will be able to do the video. So yes, thanks for watching, and I hope this video was helpful. Bye, see you in the next one.